So, after successfully importing your pages using the acquire method or the import method, and also after editing your pages using the edit tab, image processing tab, and annotations tab, you may want to export your pages somehow. So you can do this by using the saving option and the printing option. So we're going to be talking about the saving option. So let's save our pages, select the file name, then select a format. As you can see, there are options I can choose from here. However, if I want more options, I can use this option, this, tick this here, and you can see all the formats I can export my pages as. Now, exclusively in the Paperscan Pro edition, you get access to the PDF document plus OCR export format. Now, what this will allow you to do is to create searchable PDF documents, and for this you have options you can find in the settings. So let's go back and cancel and go to the settings real quick, and in general, under languages, in OCR language you can choose whichever OCR language you want. Now, as you can see, there are not many options here, but if you go on to add languages, you can find the full list here and add your language, which will download it and then apply it to this list, and you'll be able to select it from this list. When you're done with that, click apply and go back to the saving tab. Next, you want to save a location. So if I want to select it here, I can save it to here. Then you next you want to select which pages you want to select to create your file. If you want all of these pages I have here to be in the same multipage file, then I select this. However, my list of formats will be reduced since JPEG does not support multi-page files. These are only the multi-page files I can create. This is why when I select save one page per file, I have all these options I can choose from. So I can select whether I want to save all pages in the same multi-page file using separator sheets. Now this is very interesting. Please note, when you use separator sheets, the first page you have will be detected as separator sheet. For this page, we recommend you use barcodes as they are well detected by our software. How the program will work to detect the separator sheets, it will detect the first separator sheet, and then each time it finds a separator sheet, it will create a new file. Make sure all your separator sheets are identical, otherwise it will not work. Save, then you have the option to save one page per file, as I've shown previously, or you can select even more, save two or three pages per file. I'm going to select one to create three different files. I will select this because I want to create I want to put all my pages in the same multipage file. You can choose to add a suffix as shown here, and you can even edit the name. You can also choose to include a date to your file name as shown here. However, I will not do this. Then, lastly, you have two options. You can also choose to favor accuracy over speed for OCR. This only works when you select PDF document plus OCR format, as shown here. And you can also choose to open file after saving, if you so choose. And once you are done with all these options, simply click save, and your file will be saved.